Raycon Cavern. Now, please. I just got done eating. Now, please. And Raycon Cavern.
Okay, as you heard from Zachary, we are at the caverns. We've both never been to one, so we'll see how it goes.
Tends to be formations that are the most active, they're getting the most water, and stuff that's actually good color. Yeah. You want to look for the really wet spots that are growing really, really well, and even some of the younger ones, like our soda straws.
Oh yeah, that is so cool.
That is actually clothing fiber, and that's not even from people brushing up against the formations, that's just from the sheer number of people that have...
See how it's like a lot. Look at it, see when I shine it, and then like, see how it does that. It's really fun.
He's actually spraying. And that's kind of what we were talking about towards the end of this thing right here. This was marked because they actually dug out a bit of stone to try and help make this spot for the water to divert down into. And they thought they had cleared it all out. You can only just barely see it under a normal light here. But since they didn't scrape off all the rock under a black light, you can see exactly how much is still here. It does not go away.
You're going under the rock, buddy. Mm-hmm. You're in the cave.
Been drying for quite some time, and you can see one of the problems we talked about over the years, it's just starting to crack and break up. Because you hear just how close the road is for those cars going fast. What a lot of folks don't tend to realize. Build this wall. So you're actually seeing some of the old glow from the formations that were shattered whenever we actually found the cave. Tend to see the popcorn and stuff coming out of the sides.
Oh.
A lot of these tend to be really, really nice and bright. In terms of our beads especially, these little tiny bits and pieces, we're going to see more of these, but this is honestly the best spot where they're all kind of pretty impressive.
It's really bright.
Oh yeah. Well, what we're seeing right here, under a normal light, I'm letting you go ahead and take your picture before I do anything.
One, two, three, off.
See the house stayed? That's so cool.
Okay, wait, where are
you? You gotta stay it longer. Hold it on longer. That one little speck right there.
Yeah.
Because look, Zachary, look, literally, you're like the same height as it. Look at Mama. Look at Mommy. You're the same height, buddy. That is so cool. There's more down here. There's a lot more down here. Look, bud, it's all over there. How cool that is.
Wait, where do you guys plug light test it? Shut off your regular lights.
There's way more out
here. Yeah.
That's so cool. There's just so many different turns.
What?
Do you remember what they call this room? What's this room called?
It's called the cave.
The chapel.
The chapel.
Yeah.
Oh,
the other one. And there they are.
Yeah, that's
fine. What do you think, buddy?
Very good.
I think this is awesome sauce.
Yeah.
Another little hole in there. And that's what they call the sinkhole, huh? You need to crawl through.
Yeah.
Could you crawl through that?
No.
Would you do that, buddy?
Yeah.
Okay, Zach, what was your favorite part?
The rocks.
What was the favorite part about the rocks?
The glowing.
How it glowed. You had the black light, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mine was like whatever. We were like drawing on it, so kind of like, yeah, it was cool.
And now we're going to take a little walk to see if we can find the sinkhole, the other part, okay?
Okay.
It's a nice, pretty nice path.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there was a sinkhole.
That's where he kind of went through.
I could have never fit in that.
No, never.
So, our shoes, they got really dirty. Like, look at mine. I got mud all over it.
Need to look, cause I don't care.
Yeah, you don't
care.
You're a boy.
I mean,
that's cool. This.
This one's kind of awesome. Look at my FedEx. It's like purple, and then put it underneath my bed.
That's so cool.
I got a rock, and I got those little rocks. Thing.